Hello, my name is Eli Fisher and I'm here to show you how to restore an Azure SQL database on the management portal using the built-in GeoRestore feature. The first thing I wanted to mention is that with all service tiers, we automatically take backups of your database, and the best part is there's no additional cost for retaining the backup copies of your database. It's just built in. In this example, we will use GeoRestore to recover a database from a degraded server to a live server. A degraded server is a server where the databases are unavailable due to a geo-disaster scenario, like an earthquake damaging a data center. Let's start at the management portal home. From here, select SQL databases. Next, select servers. This will list all of your servers. Now we will select a degraded server. As you can see, in a degraded server, you are unable to access any databases. To get access, we will use GeoRestore to recover the database to a new server. Next, select Backups. Select the database you would like to restore. On the bottom of the screen, you will see the Restore button. Press it. This brings up the Restore settings. Select a database name and a target server you would like to restore your database to. By default, Azure SQL Database automatically creates a database name based on the timestamp of the backup you restore from, but you can change this name to whatever you would like. Also, Azure SQL Database selects your most recent geo-redundant backup to ensure your database is up to date. Next, press the check mark. That's it. You can monitor your GeoRestore by selecting the green settings button on the bottom right of the screen and pressing details. Remember, the automatic backup and restore capabilities are built in and completely free to all Azure SQL databases. To learn more, visit the Azure SQL Database Backup Restore page on MSDN. Thanks for watching.